knew. The black-eyed bastard knew that when my blade stilled the Empress's heart and delivered her daughter to the Lord Regent's men, everything would fall to pieces. He watched me do it anyway. And now the world's gone mad. Plague grinds the city down. Corruption rots. A mad killer roams the streets by night, seeking revenge. The overseers have stormed my hideout in the flooded district. And I'm in a strange duel with a mad witch named Delilah for the fate of the Empire. I'd say I was being punished, but I know that the world doesn't punish wicked people. We make our choices and take what comes. And the rest is void. I can't say I wasn't warned. It's been months since I killed the Empress, but it feels like only seconds ago I heard her yelling for her daughter, Emily. Corvo's face going slack with shock, and somewhere in my head the outsider's laugh. Come to collect on our debt. Did you ever think you deserved to lose your Empress? That a better man took her life, while you gaped like a fool? Come on, Corvo. Prove me wrong.
Has returned with the information you requested. He's waiting for you below. Thomas finished his scouting run. When you've talked to him, I'll give you the latest word from inside the prison. I found Lizzie Stride. Getting her to lend us her boat will be a bit complicated, however. She's in Coldridge. From what I hear, they've got enough on her to hold her for about 1,000 years.
Excellent. Lizzie has enemies inside Coldridge. If we play this right, she'll be begging to do business with us.
Ready to leave, sir? Or should I wait? At your pleasure. No prestige. Don't. Dodd. Ever vigilant, I see. Are we leaving soon to Is it time to go, sir?